Hey everybody, my Hoover collection is becoming much more well-rounded as I am aspiring to do because I picked up one of these today, a Hoover Concept 2 Electronic. Got it for $5 off of Craigslist. Got it for such a nice price because it didn't work, and I'm sure a lot of people can automatically make the assumption that it was the electronic speed control, and it was. In the ad, the guy said it lit up, which I thought, oh, well, maybe it's a switch or a wire or something. And when I came, he said, well, it lights up, but it doesn't move. And I automatically knew, yeah, that's it. And then when he turned it on, it was very dim, and it didn't move when he pushed the up or down. So I took it apart in about 5 minutes and just disconnected the speed control and wired it in directly. And it works great. Put some 18-watt headlights in it, so it's going to blind you when you see it. Power drive, hand vac works, put a belt in it, needs a power drive belt, or at least hopefully that'll solve the ridiculously slow power drive. Came with the dusting brush for the hand vac, no crevice, has the air freshener scent thing to put in it. A little beat up, but it's not too bad. I'll clean that up a little bit more later. And this is actually the loudest power drive I've ever heard, just to say. But I finally got my Concept 2 compared to the parts I had for one before, which was motorless and baseless and practically everything else-less. I really am tempted to take the speed control back out of the powermax and put it in this, because this is technically where it belongs. But hopefully I can fix wherever it went. So it's still in the machine. Hopefully I can fix the one in there. If anybody knows what exactly goes wrong in those things, if it's like a diode or whatever those things are that's fixable, please let me know. I'd like to fix that. Or if anybody, for some really strange, odd, out there reason, has one of those, I'd love it. So without any further ado, we'll give the vac a run. This thing also sounds like it could use a good bearing cleaning or something, or the carbons. But either way, I hope you enjoy seeing the new Concept 2, or the only one at that.